improved. What a difference. Going to be, by the time we finish, maybe 50% of the court. Do you know what that is? 50%. We will fully secure the border. We will pass Kate's Law, stop sanctuary cities, end the visa lottery, and chain migration. And we will keep the criminals, drug dealers, and terrorists the hell out of our country. We will lift millions more of our citizens from welfare to work, dependence to independence, and from poverty to prosperity. But to achieve this future, to continue the greatest movement in the history of our country and maybe of any country, you need to vote Republican. For years you watched as your leaders apologized for America. Now you have a president who is standing up for America. We are standing up for your values. We are standing up for the great people of Kentucky. And we are proudly standing up for our national anthem, an American. It is not up to the media. It's not up to the pundits. It's up to you to decide your own fate. You have the power with your vote to defend your family, defend your country, defend your values, your faith, and to defend your dignity. Loyal citizens like you help build this country. And together we are taking back our country, returning power to the American people. This great state was settled by, by tough men, and even tougher women, by the way. But it was settled by tough men, pioneer women who braved the wilderness and defied the dangers to build a life and a home. They didn't have a lot of money. They didn't have a lot of luxury. But they all had one thing in common. They loved their families, they loved their country, and they loved their God. These courageous Kentucky patriots did not shed their blood, sweat, and tears so that we could sit at home while others try to erase their legacy and destroy our proud American heritage. For the sake of our freedom and for the sake of our children, we are going to work, we are going to fight, and we are going to win, win, win. We will not bend. We will not break. We will never give in. We will never give up. We will never back down. We will never surrender. And we will always fight on to glorious victory. Because we are American, and our hearts bleed red, white, and blue. We are one people, one family, and one glorious nation under God. And together, we will make America wealthy again. We will make America strong again. We will make America safe again. and we will make America great again. Thank you, Kentucky. Vote for Andy Barr.
And there he is, folks, President.